success. Yo, what is up? What is up? How is everybody doing today? Beautiful day, beautiful day. Hey, 1K subs, my guy. That's amazing, thank you. You won my 1K sub giveaway, bro? That's cool. Sorry, I'm trying to get a few last minute things set up and then we're gonna actually start. What's for dinner? I had pizza last night. I don't know, bro. It's not dinner time yet. It's only past lunch. The message. Playing on the new setup, dude. This is so much smoother. I don't know if you guys are in the Discord, but I got a new desk, a new router, a new keyboard. Like, I'm chilling right now. Oh, a giant mouse pad, bro. I'm in heaven. Sorry, I'm trying to get myself set up real quick. Alright. Don't know what you want. Let's have a bit of fun till I turn fun. Last minute checks. Alright, we chillin'. Alright, cool. I need to get me a stream deck yet. Alright. Alright, both bots are here. I'm gonna take one of these bots out of the chat for now. Just because there's so many. Sorry about that. There we go. Man, wrestling. How is everybody doing? I don't know what you want. Let's have a bit of fun till I die. Have fun. See if we can't get more people here, bro. On the rising of the sun. Yo, what up? What up? How's it going? All right, guys. If you want to join my server, I'll do a couple trades here in a normal server before we go to a plaza. Join my server. Once you join my server, put your username into the stream chat. Once I see it in the stream chat, I will trade you guys. We chilling. So yeah, as soon as you guys join my server, put your username to the stream chat, I'll trade you guys. I got you. So what up, my boy? What up? Hey, that's dope. When am I going to the plaza? I can go to the plaza now, honestly, bro. I was just waiting for people to join. people that don't have a plaza, but let's go. Oops. Nope. I want that one. I remember our nights together. I really need to get a stream deck. Those days will last forever. Now I'm sleeping alone without you. Can't forget about you. All of the days gone by, my love will never die. Because you made me feel alive. Hey, what up, WC1? How's it going? How's it going? You guys are new here, yes, there's background music. Yes, it's all non-copyright. No, I can't play anything else other, but these songs are a vibe, so love it. Also, don't forget to like the stream. We are doing giveaways. The more likes, the better the giveaways. I'd like to give away a huge pet today. We have a bunch of huge happy computers that we can get rid of. We've been doing huge giveaways left and right. Also, if you guys aren't a part of my Discord, definitely check out the Discord. Because right now we are doing a... Well, yesterday we did a Discord Nitro 1 month basic for free. We're also doing... we're doing another one today. I need a stream deck, bro. I keep clicking the wrong things. Sorry, my apologies. There we go. Discord, it's not showing. There we go. Sorry about that. We are doing a Discord Nitro giveaway again. Alpha won the one yesterday. This one is over in roughly about, geez, it ends at 9 o'clock tomorrow, so there's that. Definitely get into it. If you're not a part of the Discord, type !! Discord into the chat. Join. What you're gonna do is go to the verification page right here, click on the green check mark to confirm that you're not a bot. Go down to the self rolls right here, click on the party hat, it'll give you the giveaway ping so you know whenever we do a giveaway. And then down here in the giveaway channel, you can join. All right, let's do some trades. I got you, bro. Rowan, you gotta join my server, bro. We're doing in-person trades. WC1, I swear I'm the only easy name person. No one has missed my name yet. I mean, it's WC1, it's pretty easy. WC1 said, is this pre-recorded? Nah, bro, it's not pre-recorded. Yo, what up, Jason? Welcome to the stream, my boy. Welcome, welcome. Yo, Scarecrow, I got you, bro. 2, 4, 6, 8. Yo, Jason, do me a favor. Type something in chat real quick. Hey, my guy. If you guys are new here, A is our hello and what's up, you know. Selena, hey. Welcome, welcome. All right, my boy. I'm going to give you... After checking me out, I got you. I got you, my boy. I'm gonna give you some pets to help you grind. I haven't played much of this update, but you know, like, we chilling right now with it. I played maybe a couple hours here and there, so wanted to hatch some eggs for you guys, so you guys had some good stat pets and whatnot. And for being a member of the channel and joining my stream, here's 10k gems for you. You are most welcome, man. You are most welcome. If you guys are just tuning in, we are in a plaza. Join the plaza, and as soon as you join the plaza and type your username into the stream chat, I'll trade you as soon as I see it. Please don't spam it. Alright, let's check out our mail. Hitman, we got an LOL with a rainbow swirl. We got Hitman with 10 boots with an LOL. A little help for ya. Ooh. 2 Bleebo the Alien rainbows. Alright. And some more help. A alien and it's a rainbow. Appreciate you. Scarecrow said, yo, favorite YouTuber. Yo, a pet surge, bro. Wow. And then he said, my favorite YouTuber again, sent that glittering charm. Yo, thank you so much, man. I appreciate the donations. They're greatly appreciated as they will go back out to the community. Everybody in the chat, can we get some W's in the chat for Hitman and Scarecrow? Appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. PetSim 99 is so much better than PetSim X. I would say PetSim X is pay to win, but PetSim 99 is like pay to skip 3 hours of gameplay, you know? Yeah, definitely, dude. I'm not going to lie. I do have all the game passes and whatnot, but that's because, you know, I'm a content creator and I try and get the best stuff to give back to you guys. Okay, I lied. I don't have double stars. Double stars means nothing to me. But, I have the hidden treasure ultimate. I have the boss chest mimic, enchant. And then I also have the super magnet. It's just basically just so I can get enough stuff to give back in inventory. You know, it takes a lot to get enough stuff to do these giveaways. So I figured might as well, the more that I have, the more I can give, you know, like we got a bunch of stuff that we can give away. And that happens once we get 40 likes. As soon as we get 40 likes, we're going to be doing a huge item giveaway. And then at 70 likes, we're going to do a huge potion giveaway. And then 100 likes, we're going to do a huge enchant giveaway. And then 250 likes, we're doing crystal keys for 2 winners. So 2 people are going to win that. Or 5 crystal keys, I'm sorry. And then at 165 or 160 likes, we're going to do 5 spin wheel tickets. Just basics. 200 likes, we're going to do 1 million gems. 210 likes, we're going to do 5 secret keys. 220 likes, we're going to do a tech key. 240 likes, we're going to do exclusive pet. And then 250 likes, we're going to do a huge happy computer giveaway in the Discord. But we might also do one on stream. I want to try and get these numbers as quickly as possible. So if you guys got friends that are online, like, send them the link. Tell them to join. Like, I'm trying to pop this off as quickly as possible. Because, you know, I do have an appointment that I have to get to here in a few hours. More like 2.5 hours. So let's try and hit 250 likes as fast as possible. Yo, Scarecrow going hard right now, bro. Favorite YouTuber. Yo, a jelly axolotl. A golden watering can. A tap power, bro. 8? Jesus. Yo, diamond potion, bro. Diamond potions are the weight of my heart, bro. As you can see, I got a bunch of them activated. As soon as I get them, I just put them on so I can grind, yo. And then some damage potion. 7s, bro. Yo, can we get some more W's in the chat for Scarecrow, bro? Thank you for the donations. If you're new here, remember, donations are not required, though they are appreciated, because they do help me help you guys and help other people. Yo, what's up, Pipsqueak4275? Welcome to the stream. Bloxy said, can I borrow 2 million gems? I'll pay you back in like 3 hours. I wish I could, bro, but I can't. WC1 said, we only have 8 viewers and 6 likes right now. Hey, man, it'll pick up. When I went live, it pinged my Discord. And if you're in the Discord, you know there's 500 members in there. King All Times Edits Anime said, hello. Yo, what up? Pipsqueak said, remember me? Of course, Pipsqueak, I remember you. a thank you so much for the mailbox, Scarecrow. Appreciate it. If you guys weren't here in the last streams, the last stream and the stream before that, it really popped off. We had a bunch of people that came in here and donated a bunch of stuff to the stream. We had BBE, Mason, Noah, and Will. A bunch of huges, 37 million gems. Like, it was crazy. Yeah, I got you. I got you, bro. By the way, I sadly need to go. I do enjoy just hanging out with people like you, but I have music to make. So, yeah, bye. Take care, WC1. Thanks for stopping in, bro. Yo, Scarecrow. We got 2 strength charms. We got critical charms. We got diamond charms. And we got lightning charms. Yo, can we get some more W's for Scarecrow in the chat, please, bro? You going hard. Yo, we got 10 likes. Bro, we're only 30 likes away from doing items. Tell all your friends that we're live. Send them the link. Tell them that we're live and doing giveaways. I'm trying to give away a huge bet, bro. I'm trying to give away 2 huge bets. We're going to be giving away happy computers because I have so many of them. And they're already level 64s. So you're getting that damage buff of 45.6%. We're going to do 1 on stream and we're going to do 1 in the Discord. So there's a chance for 2 people to win. But like I said before, some of you guys got in here. We are doing a Discord Nitro giveaway in our Discord. It's for basic Discord Nitro. Alpha Wolf won yesterday, and he got sent it right away. And then we have one that's going to end tomorrow at 9 o'clock Eastern. So check it out. I might do another one. I kind of like doing Discord Nitro giveaways and... along with the pets and stuff. So if you have Discord Nitro and you're not in our Discord server, type !! Discord. There's always giveaways happening. A bunch of stuff. BBE went in here the other day when we were live, and he did a bunch of huge happy computer giveaways. It's crazy. Also, we do have a clan, and it is level 3 right now. If you guys are interested in joining our clan... it's semi-active. The way to do so is through our Discord. You can apply to be in our clan. We also have a giveaway host available, and we have the grind team available. So if you guys want to be a part of that, all you got to do is just join the Discord, send in an application, and we'll review it as a staff team, and then we'll let you know. Also here soon, because we are at 2,400 subscribers, we are going to be getting, new merch. Here, let me put you guys back here for a second. We're going to be coming out with 3K merch. So if you are not a 1K merch owner, I would definitely cop that before we get rid of it. Here. Definitely cop the merch before we get rid of it. It's really nice. It's 1K merch. And it's literally 5 Robux. It is the cheapest that we can make it. It says a 1K. Hey, let me, and it's got our logo on the back. Our logo is going to be changing here soon. So like definitely try and cop that. And it's a nice hoodie, and it works with the other characters. Oops. Sorry. I'm all over the place right now. There we go. Works with your round characters. I mean, it's not the best, but, you know. We chillin'. Alright, I'll check it in a minute. Said, let's go. What was redacted? What did you say? Pipsqueak, I didn't see what you said because it was redacted. Sorry, bud. I'll check the mail. Scarecrow. Bunch of tags, but appreciate it. Yo, with a cat hoverboard, bro. Yo, WC1 said, epic people deserve epic gifts. Hope you do well. My user is WC1 Games, by the way. Four charm stones. Yo, can we get W's in the chat for Scarecrow and WC1? I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Pipsqueak, try breaking up what you're saying, bro, because it's redacted. If you're trying to say your user, you might have to break it up. Anybody got big plans for this weekend? Hi, Scarecrow. Thank you so much for stopping in, bro. Thank you for the donations. They're greatly appreciated. Take care, and we'll see you next time. Twissy said no. Pipsqueak said nah. What are we saying? Let me trade Pipsqueak, my guy. Yo. Got you. We're going to give you some pets to grind with. Remember, these are from the new area in Tech World. They are some of the best pets from the best egg. This should help you guys on your adventures grinding through. Don't forget to rebirth 5 times, because so many more perks when you rebirth, you know? And for being in the stream, my guy, here is 10k gems. Just in case you do not like the charm on your huge pet, here you go. Thank you so much for the charm hammer, bro. I appreciate it. Can we get some W's in the chat for Pipsqueak? Thank you. Twizzy said, I wish to the question, do we have big plans for the weekend? It's all good, man. I missed what you said, bro, but thank you. Yo, tell your friends we're live. We got 12 likes. We need 40 likes to start giveaways. Playing Pet Sim 99. That's all I'm doing. Hey, man. I mean, sometimes that's fun. You know, sometimes that's all you need is just a break. I actually have a buddy that's driving from down south that's going to be here today in a couple hours. He's visiting for the week. So I'm going to try and spend a lot of time with him. Also make time for streaming and stuff, you know? Yeah, it's really cool. He was one of my buddies that I met through gaming and whatnot. He used to live where close to me, and we had mutual friends, and we met through gaming and stuff, and we've just been friends since. So it's pretty cool. Yeah, man, it's really cool. Vacation's coming up soon, isn't it? Easter break's coming up next week. Anybody doing anything for Easter? Yo, I got quiet real quick. Let's check the mailbox. Yo, WC1 Games, bro. Oh, and here you go with a smiley face. A diamond potion 5. And then he said, and this. A queen's potion 6. Yo, thank you so much, WC1. I appreciate you. W's, bro. User, a shell crack. I got you, my guy. Give me a second. Also, hello, or a. Yo, shell crack. You gotta join my server, bro. We do in-person trades. Sorry. If you click that link right there, the one above where I put user, if you click that link, it'll bring you to my server. My joins are open. And that's my username. Yeah, we do in-person trades because I give away pets and gems, and I give away a bunch of like grinding or stat pets. And then when we do giveaways, the person has to come to my server as well, because I give away a bunch of like stuff per giveaway. Really the mailbox is for donations and a couple of the giveaways I can do in there. Hey, you just applied for the clan, man? I bet. I'll check it out after the stream is over. I got a few applications that I have to go through. Actually I can read it right now, why it's a little slow. Terms of service. Here, I got you, my guy. I'm pushing it through. Alright. Sorry, you got two things. My user is the same as you two, Noom. Hey, bet. If you could, when you get into Discord, there's a section here. I'll show you. All right, so shift. Oops. When you get into Discord, there's the round table right here. It'll be under Game Zone. There's a terms of service for the A Clan. If you could just read through that, it's just basically confirming that you. You know, that you agree to everything underneath there. I'm in my user, I'm in the server now. I got you, my guy. Got you. Also, Scarecrow, make sure to go to the giveaways if you're not already, because we are giving away that that basic Discord Nitro again. So, there we go. Yeah, we're giving away that basic Discord Nitro, so check that out. Hey, my guy. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. How are you? I'm doing good. How about you, my guy? How about you? Sorry. All right, let's give you some pets to grind with. Some 10k gems, bro. Let's see what he said. I'm good too. Hey, yo, challenge. Thank you so much for subscribing, bro. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy it. And I hope you enjoy your time here. We're at 2.4 thousand subscribers. We are so close to getting YouTube partner, and it's only up from here. Let me, let everybody know that we are live in this server. WC1 said, okay, final thing, LOL. I guess you're the real one for sure. Hey, two lightning mythical enchants, bro. Yo, can we get some W's in the chat for WC1, bro? Thank you so much for the donations, bro. I appreciate you. Absolutely, my guy. You are most welcome. Also, if you're new here, I'm gonna fill you guys in. Roughly about every hour, we do this thing called a gamer break. What it is WC1 said, okay, I'm 7. Hey, thank you so much, man. So we do gamer breaks here. Let me pause the music for a second so I can explain this to you guys. So with the gamer breaks, what happens is every hour we take a gamer break for, you know, gamer mental health and physical health. What we'll do is we'll take 5 minutes where we go get a drink, go get a snack, use the bathroom, or just stretch. We're all about gamer positivity here, so definitely remember, I'll let you guys know. Usually when the stream hits about an hour is when we'll do it, and then 2 hours and then 3 hours kind of thing. But I still sit here and I talk to you guys because I have my phone and a wireless headset. But those are things that we do here because we care about other gamers and everything like that. So just so you guys know, you're not confused when it does happen. All right, let's put the music back on. Let's do some more trades. I liked and sub, bro. Hey, thank you so much. Thank you. Let me trade you. As long as you're my server, I got you. J-E-R-G-I-E-M. Yo, is it Aza? Aza, you got to join my server. I can't trade you. If you click that Nightbot link that's underneath your comment, I don't do mailbox, bro. I do in person because I give you pets. I give you a bunch of stat pets and some gems to grind with. You know what I mean? So I want to make sure that you get everything. If you join my server, though, and then type your username as soon as you get in here, I got you. Lori. Lori, you gotta join my server too. Here, join me. My joins are open. Yo, what up? What up, Jumbo? Mail? Yeah, I can check mail in a second. Give me just one quick second. I got you. All right, bet.
Nah, I don't. My mailboxes are for donations and on stream giveaways. Unless it's. So the 40 likes, the 70 likes, and the 100 likes, we do. You have to be in my server because there's a bunch of stuff, along with just random trades. You got to be in my server. But other than that, everything else and donations are mailbox. How can I join? Here, I got you. What? User. There you go. My user is DarkTonyG. My joins are open. Yo, what up, Vintel? Welcome back. Welcome back. Hey. Boy coming in clutch. Alright, he told me to check mailbox a minute ago and I forgot. I got you. Yo, Scarecrow said best YouTuber 3 minutes ago. A exotic pet book, bro. And then favorite YouTuber from Scarecrow. Treasure Hunter Potion Sevens, bro. Yo, can we get W's in the chat for Scarecrow? I appreciate you, my guy. Thank you so much for the donations. Yeah, you gotta join me. You have to join my server. Chat on timers. One of my friends has you added. Who's your friend, bro? So. Like on my Roblox, bro? It said Angel. With more added to it. He has me added. Alright, let me look, bro. Are you sure he's got me added? Oh wait. I have over 500 requests. Fifty-four friends. I got you. Give me a second. Right behind you. I'm Jerry. Hey, I got you, my guy. Jerry. What was your user, bro? GB, got you. Your trades are disabled, bro. You gotta turn your trades on. Yo, what's up, Bismarck? Welcome to stream, welcome to stream. Alright, I got you. everybody just tuning in, you guys got any big plans for this weekend? Anything for Easter coming up, you know? Celebrate Easter? Turn it on, I got you, my guy. I'm gonna give you some stat pets to help you grind from the best area. Yo, a Series 2 basic gift? Hey, that's cool. I haven't seen one of those in a minute. I'm gonna give you some of these. I'll give you one of these, a couple of these. Grab some of those, and you can have some of these as well. You're welcome, my guy. Turned it on. I never gotten anything in Pet Sim. Join my server, bro. All I gotta do is join my server and type your username into the stream chat. As soon as you type it in, just don't spam it. But as soon as I see it, I'll trade you. Want the gift? I mean, if you wanna donate the gift, yeah, I'll take it. If not, bro, keep it. It's fine. Four charm stones, my guy. Yo, can we get some W's in the chat for Jumbo and his donation, bro? Yo, I appreciate you. Thank you so much. I'm trying to type and I keep opening wrong stuff. Yeesh. There we go. W's, Jumbo, I appreciate you and your donation. Thank you so much, bro. Alright, on to the next. Who we trading next? We got Sam. Sam the man, 939, my guy. Player's not loaded. Sam, let me know when you're loaded. I'll trade you. Player not loaded, so okay. Sam, let me know when you're loaded. I'll trade you. Can I have something I subbed and liked? Yeah, my guy, as long as you're in my server, bro. You gotta join my server and I can trade you. The light, appreciate it. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy it. What's my user? My user is Dark Tony G, but I got you, my guy. If you this is my user, but if you are on mobile or PC, if you click the profile link that's about to pop up here in a second, it'll take you right to my profile and my joins are turned on. Hey. I typed the wrong thing in the chat. Just casually messing stuff up, you know? There we go. Alright, let me know when you join up, bro. I got you. Yo, we got 19 likes, bro. We're 20 likes away from doing our first giveaway on stream. see. Oh, I got you, my guy. Normally, when you join the server, then you type your username, and then I'll send you a trade invite. Just because I get so many trade invites while I'm standing here, I don't know who's who and who's actually in the stream or not. So. Some of those, a couple of those, some of these, let's give you 10k gems, bro, for being a part of the channel and joining. So all my items and stuff I do in giveaways on the stream, or else I would, bro. But if you stay in the stream, you have a chance to win. So definitely stay here. Yo, we need more likes on the stream. If you guys got friends online, send them the link. Tell them that we're live. Check mailbox real quick. WC1 said, spending all my gems sending these. Wow, but it's like worth it. LOL. Yo, a bunch of watermelons. Yo, WC1, you crazy, bro, but I appreciate you. It will help somebody out. But don't spend all your gems, dude. I'll feel bad. You don't have to spend your gems. Like, if you got extra stuff that you can spare, like, that's cool. You don't have to send me all of your stuff from your gems, bro. I want you to stay successful, you know? Yo, we are approaching our gamer break here in 7 minutes. A chest raid started in Cyberbase Camp. I'm not worried about it. Can I get an exclusive? I'm poor, fat gamer. Yo, the gaming god. All you gotta do is join my trading closet, bro, and I'll give you pets and gems to help you grind. Once we hit the like milestones on the top of your screen, that's when we'll start doing giveaways. So make sure to like the stream. Miss the Light said, "Bruh, I need a huge." Hey, well, you came to the right stream because we're gonna be giving away huges. I'm trying to get 250 likes, and I'll give away two huges on stream. So definitely tell your friends to join the stream. I would like to try and hit the milestone before we got like an hour and a half, basically, you know. I'll check it out in a second, my guy. Alright, I'll check it out in a second, Jumbo. Also, just so you know, Jumbo, I don't really read in-game chat. I try to devote myself to you guys over here in the stream. The only time I type anything into stream chat is to let people in the server know that we're live. So, if you want to grab my attention, grab it over here on stream. Also, because I'm running three computers, it's a lot to maintain, so I just don't read in-game chat. Once you guys join my server, drop your usernames to the stream chat. I'll trade you guys. I want to try and get a couple trades in before we take our gamer break for 5 minutes here in 4 minutes. Yo, what up, Jaw? What up? What up, Jumbo? Welcome back. Welcome back. Once you guys are in my server, type your username and I will trade you guys. We got some pets to help you guys grind. from the best area in Tech World, or well, the Alien update. Got a bunch of pets here, and for being in the stream, we'll also give you some gems, you know? If you guys are just tuning in, we are doing a giveaway on Discord. We did one yesterday for Discord Nitro Basic for 1 month, and Alpha won that one. We're doing another one. It ends tomorrow. But we also do a bunch of giveaways in the Discord. Last stream, we did what? We gave away a bunch of huge happy computers. There's one, there's two, there's three, there's four, there was four in the Discord alone. I think we did like two on stream. So six in total. That's crazy. Definitely join the Discord. I'm in your server, Tony. Can you trade me? Yeah, Jaw. Put your username in the stream chat. I got you. I'm trying to tell him if I can't have the worst huge he has. Miss the light. Huges are meant for giveaways and stuff, so I don't know what to tell you. You gotta win a giveaway. Can I have some gems or exclusive? Gaming guy, put your username in the stream chat again. Show. Alright, Platt, I got you, my guy. Hey. Yo, I like the mask on your guy, on your avatar. That's pretty cool. Flat, I don't know if it's me or if it's you, but you're pending right now. Go, what can we do? Go over here to the pet index real quick. See if that helps. There we go. I got you. Sweet. Alright, let's give you some pets. Got you some stat pets here to help you grind. Remember, Rebirth 5 is really hard, so these will help you guys. Give you some of those. And then we're going to give you 10k gems for just being here, my guy. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Jaw, you need to type your username, bro. I'm trying to get to the tech. Bro, the pets that I gave you, Jumbo, they will help you a lot. Trust me. I gave some to my buddy who just started last night, and he's already Rebirth 2, almost Rebirth 3. So, if I haven't traded you yet, it's because I can't see your usernames are not showing up, so try and break it up just a little bit, all right? Jaw said that he traded me. I don't see your username, Jaw. Your mom said please. All right, your mom. Your mom, what's your username, bro? The gaming god, please request. I'm on Rebirth 5, but it still helps. Thank you. I appreciate it, though. Absolutely, man. Second on the list. Oh, I see you. Okay. Because it says sub, YouTube doesn't... So because your username has sub in it, YouTube doesn't recognize it. Or like this right here. It all depends. You have to break your username up when typing. I'm sorry, man. Hey, my guy. The stream is delayed. Sometimes you gotta update the stream refresh rate. So like sometimes my stream will fall behind. So you might just have to move the time up a little bit. I mean, the delay isn't completely terrible, but I fully understand. I'm using a decent computer. I wouldn't say it's the best computer, but we're working towards that. I mean, we compared to from where we started, we're doing a lot better than we used to, you know? Also, make sure that you're running at the best frame rate that's available for the stream as well. That'll help. I'm a dip now. Love y'all. See you later, maybe. Bye. Thank you so much for stopping in, WC1. I appreciate you. And thank you for all the donations. I hope you have a wonderful day, my guy. Kill Wolf? Is it Killer Wolf? Or is it... You're most welcome, my guy. Good, the gaming guy, question mark. At least you notice me. No one notices me. Thank you so much again. Bye. Absolutely, Gaming God. You're most welcome. I try to speak to everybody as much as possible. All right. Got you. Miss Delight, I need your username. Put your username into the stream chat. If you want me to trade you. My guy. Alright, I'll trade you. I got you. Here you are, my guy. I hope this helps you on your adventures and your grinding. Absolutely, you're most welcome. Thank you. Yo, we got 20 likes. If you haven't liked the stream, make sure to like the stream. We're 20 likes away from doing a first giveaway. Sam, I already traded you, bro, didn't I? Oh, no, I didn't. Did I? Hang on. Now I'm confused. Oh, Sam the man was frozen in place. I remember now. Got you. I got you. Yo, Scarecrow, welcome back, bro. All right. I sent Sam the man a trade invite. Let me go over to Index, see if it's me, see if it's him. Yo, what up, Mungcart91? What's going on? Does the 91 stand for that you were born in 91, or is it just your favorite number? Ham said Mr. Beast. Is that your username, or are you calling me Mr. Beast? Yo, Sam the man, bro. You gotta do something. Go over to the pet index. I can't accept your trading request. It's just a random number. Hey, man. It is what it is. I'm just used to, like, numbers at the end of names, like being 91, 92, 93. Like, it's just the year that people put that they were born. My favorite number is 17. Hey, my favorite number is 13. If you guys are just tuning in, we are about to do our gamer break. We care about mental health and physical health. So for 5 minutes out of the stream every hour, we use the bathroom, go grab a drink, go get a snack, or just stretch. I have a wireless headset, and I read the chat on my phone, so I'll be here the whole time talking to you guys. I'm going to do a couple more traits, and then we're going to do that. Also, if you're just tuning in and you're new here, we are doing a Discord Nitro giveaway in our Discord. It's for Discord Nitro Basic for 1 month. I did one yesterday, and Alpha Wolf won that. This one's going to end tomorrow at 9 o'clock Eastern. We also do a bunch of giveaways in our Discord. So if you guys are interested in joining, just type !! Discord. Once you get into the Discord, you're going to click this green check mark right here to confirm that you're not a robot. You're going to go down to the self roles right here. You're going to click this party hat. This party hat will give you the giveaway ping roll. and you'll know whenever there's a giveaway. And then there's a bunch of other stuff in here. Just check out the channels and stuff. It'll also tell you directly when I go live and everything like that. We have events and stuff. So when we started Discord, we gave away in Pet Simulator X, we gave away 17 billion gems for non-staff members that had the highest chat score at the end of a month. It was really cool. We're also running another one. So once we get you to partner, these numbers are old. I have to update this, but we're not giving away one. We're not giving away two. We're giving away three huge pets in the Discord as soon as we get YouTube partner. So if you want to help me get YouTube partner, go back to some of my old videos and streams and stuff and watch them. The minute we get YouTube partner, we are going to be doing the giveaway in the Discord. So definitely check that out. All right, let's go back to game real quick. It's also my username. People say that 13 is an unlucky number. 13 is a lucky number for me because my birthday falls on the 13th. So it falls on a Friday 13th every so often. Well, mine's actually tied between 7 and 10, so I add them together. Hey, that's cool. Scarecrow, when are you going to invite me to clan? Scarecrow, I totally forgot. DM me your username on... You're in the chat, right? Go under the round table and in the chat, type your username. I don't have it. One person, can you give away one question? Can you give away a huge? I plan on actually doing a huge giveaway if we get enough likes before I have to get off. I have an appointment in an hour and 15 minutes, so I'm trying to give away a huge pet, you know? If not, can I friend you? My clan has 17,000 stars for some reason. I don't know how to do my quest. I don't even know how to do the quest, not gonna lie. If not, can I friend you? The gaming god, so my friends list is for YouTube. Once we get YouTube partner, it's gonna be for my YouTube members. And it's also for my server boosters in the Discord. So if you guys have Discord Nitro and want to boost my server, you guys would get the same perks as the members of YouTube, meaning that you'll get extra trades during giveaways, access to private servers, be able to grind with us and stuff. So it's really cool. Do you know? I do not know. So the quest, you have to go from area to area to area, and on the right hand side there's like this floating thing that I'm assuming that you would just do what it says, and I believe that's the quest. I got you, Scarecrow. Accept DM. My guy. And then I believe, oh yeah. Here you go. I pinged you in the Discord then, under the chat's selection of the clan, my guy. So, invite player, got you. There you go. I'll boost your server. Hey, my guy. That's not for the Clan Wars. Oh, that's not for Clan Wars? Okay, then I'm wrong. Quest, I think I found it. Hey, all right, perfect. Yo, somebody, what? Hey, somebody just opened an exclusive shiny huge tie-dye bunny. GG's, I don't know who that was, but GG's. Those are just for scrolls. All right. Well, see, you know more than me. I've only played the update for maybe like an hour. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is that time for our gamer break. I'm going to be here and I'm going to be talking to you guys. However, we take 5 minutes every hour for mental health, gamer health, gamer physical, you know, So if you need to use the bathroom, grab a drink, stretch, grab a snack. You're more than welcome to. I'm going to be talking to you guys since I have a wireless headset and I can walk around. But, yep, we'll be back in 5 minutes. You didn't get it. 22 likes. Your mom's like, can I have a Valentine's cat? Hey man, my exclusive pets are for giveaways. How's the weather where you guys live? It's raining here. It's miserable. But it's a beautiful day. Y'all said, yo, Tony, check my booth and your server at the back of the trading plaza. All right, I will in a minute, bro. We want our gamer break. Where did Light Tony go? What do you mean? Snow, cold, and sunny. That sounds like where I'm from, bro. One day it'll be nice and 80 degrees, the next it'll be snowing, and then the next it'll be raining. That's how we like it. Yo, local, I'll trade you in a minute. We're on our gamer break. We got about 3 minutes left of it. So if you need to use the bathroom, grab a drink, grab a snack, or just stretch, you're more than welcome to. Wisconsin? I'm from Pennsylvania. It's no better, bro. Yo, you're mine. My exclusive pets are for giveaways, bro. Sorry. But if I gave you an exclusive pet, then I have to give everybody an exclusive pet. And I don't have over 700 exclusive pets. Yo, Viola W, I appreciate it. Welcome to stream. I hope you enjoy it. You guys are fantastic. Thank you so much for the subs. We're on the way to 3K. Also, if you're just tuning in, make sure to like the stream. We have 24 likes. We only need 6. No, I'm wrong. Yeah, we need 60 more likes and we'll be doing a giveaway on stream. You didn't get the clan invite? All right, I'll check it when I get back. Yo, Bullet, my guy, what's up? I'm chilling. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right. I did. Yo, Bullet, I'm doing good. I'm doing good, bro. It's good to see you. It's been a minute. You're gonna be back. You're playing Wii Sports? Hey. All right, we are back at the computer. Our gamer break is over. Right, bet. Let me read back the chat real quick, see if I missed anything. Oh, yeah, I got a. Scarecrow said you didn't get a clan invite. I sent an invite, bro. It's right there. It's pending. Did I miss anything else? If you're just tuning in, drop your usernames into the stream chat. If I have not traded you, I will trade you. Local, I got you. You said buddy. Hey, my guy, I got you right there. Here's some pets to help you grind with. Give you a few of those. Oops. Oh, let's not give you those. Let's give you better ones. All right. There's those. Some of these. Couple of those. And let's give you 10K gems for being in the stream. Appreciate you, my guy. Appreciate you. Man, anyway, anyway, you are. There a new update? Yeah, there was a new update just over the weekend, bro. Yo, Yin Yan, what up? What up? Hey, Mr. Dark, do you accept friend requests? Also, yes, I called you Mr. Dark. Mr. Dark is my father. No, I'm kidding. So my friends list is for my staff, server boosters, and as soon as we get YouTube partner, it's gonna be for my members. So, that's what my friends list is for. So they have access to extra giveaways and stuff. So if you wanna be on my friends list, if you boost the Discord server with Nitro, you'll be added. And then once we get YouTube partner and open up membership, if you get member, which is gonna be really cheap. That's how you also get added. Yeah, Yin Yan. All you gotta do is join my server, bro. My user is Dark Tony G, exactly how it is on YouTube. Or you can join my server by taking that link. My joins are open. Anything that you need to know, the chat commands are all on the right side of your screen. We got a Roblox group. We have a Discord server, profile, and user. Going kind of sounds like pressing, but
You do what you gotta do. Well, the problem with my friends list is you're only allowed so many people on your friends list, you know what I mean? So I have to pick and choose who all I have on my friends list. Like, I can show you right now. Hang on. Give me a second. Friends. This is the biggest thing that plays into it. If you look, I have over 500 friend requests, so I wouldn't be able to add everybody anyways. You know what I mean? So it's nothing personal. It's just how I have to do it. So, talks. Yo, Union, you gotta join my server, bro. Same thing with you, it's me, Penn. You gotta join my server as well. We're doing in-person trades. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. Yo. Hold on. Yo. Slaying hard. What up? What up? Jumbo. What up? What up? Hey, I love you. Hey, appreciate you. Thank you so much. How do I boost? So if you, here, let me see if I can do this without doxing myself. All right. So if you open up Discord and you are in the server up here in the top, if you're on mobile, you have to hold it down for a second. But if you're on PC, you click this down arrow, go to server boost. And then once you go to server boost, it'll say boost this server. Once you boost the server, if you have Discord Nitro, you can boost the server twice a month. If you have Discord Basic, I think you can only do it once. But also, these boosts help us because you get a lot more perks and stuff. We were level 3, but we kind of died off. We're trying to get back up to level 3. We need 9 more boosts, and then we'll have a permanent Discord link. And you guys get perks from this too, because you guys... you guys will be able to be in multiple giveaways and have access to the VIP server. So once we have a steady level 3 Discord boost, I'm going to be bringing up a private server for you guys so you guys can grind and play with me in there. Slaying Heart said, can you say hello, hello, hello? Hey, man. Hello, hello, hello. But here... our hello and our what's up is a so a my guy, what up? So like everyone has a chance to join. Yeah, absolutely. Can you make a private server? Just asking. Yeah, my guy, we can make a private server. I can bring up a private server right now if we wanted to, but I'm trying to get a steady level 3 boost first, and then, you know. And you get a shout out, and you get a cool you get a cool role in the Discord for server boost, bro. So, like, everybody that boosts the server, if you boost the server, you get a shout out right here, you know? Yo, Slaying Hard, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to stream. Welcome to stream. Hope you enjoy it. Yeah, if you boost, you get a shout out in the booster part of the server, but also on top of that, if you want to see something really cool, if you go to like general or something like that, all right. And then if I go over to show member list over here on this side, see YZY right here. He's a server booster. He's been boosting since March 13th, 2024. So it shows up over on the side. We also got some cool rules and stuff over here. So some things that you guys can check out. OG members, these were my first, I think it's like 250 people in the server. They're OG members. You won't be able to get that role anymore. However, we do have different levels for chatting. So the more active that you are, the higher your level. So this person's verified, but over here, We got viewer level ones. These are people that have chatted in here. They're level ones. And then we got OGs over here. They're verified. YZY over here, he's level one. Server booster OG member. We got boss over here. He's level five, level one, verified OG member. So definitely check it out, my guy. All right, let's go back to the game. He said, when is giveaway? Once we get the stream to 40 likes, we'll be doing giveaway. So we need 7 more likes on the stream and we'll be doing a giveaway. Oops. I almost put Scarecrow's username into stream chat because I copy and pasted it less. Or not into stream chat, the game chat. You liked and subbed. As soon as it comes up, I got you, guy. I'll call you out. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Dino Nugget said hi. Yo, what up, Dino Nugget? Mighty Wolf, I appreciate you liking and subbing. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Road to 3K. Road to 3K. With notifications. Hey, my guy. I eat dirt. Yo, what up? What up? If you, Mighty Wolf, if you join the Discord, everything... Like I was explaining to them, we do giveaways in our Discord. If you verify right here, once you join the Discord, hit the screen check mark to confirm that you're not a bot. And then if you go down to self rolls right here and you click this party hat right here, you'll get the giveaway ping. But we are giving away a free month of Discord Nitro to you guys. We did one yesterday, Alpha Wolf 1. This one will be picked tomorrow at 9 p.m. Eastern. So definitely check it out. You can win a free month of Nitro Basic for 1 month. But we do a bunch of PetSim 99 related giveaways, huge happy computers, a bunch of exclusives and stuff. It's a fun time. If you guys also want to join our clan, our grind team, or maybe become a giveaway host because you enjoy helping people, you can fill out an application under application section and we'll review it and then go over that. But we have a general chat where you guys can chat and whatnot. We got media, we got voice channels right here, we got a trading chat if you're trying to find something, we got win or loss, you know, you can post what you got and stuff like that. Let's actually go through this. I haven't gone through it in a minute. Somebody got a bunch of stuff. The bot didn't pick that up, but that is definitely a win for him. Win or loss, that's a win on your ping, my guy. 4.5 for exclusive fruit egg. Bot didn't pick that up, but at that time probably a win. Now probably a loss. Also, if you join the A clan, the grind team, and the giveaway hosts, you guys actually have your own section of the Discord just for you guys. It's called the Round Table. If you're accepted, you know, make sure to read through the terms of service for your role and everything like that. Media post, you guys got your own voice chat. It's pretty chilling in here. It's everything for you guys because that's what we love is you guys. Let me read through chats. I have a broken hand, bro. I'm sorry to hear that. I want to join your game. Can I have a huge Mighty Wolf? All you got to do to join my game is explanation to my profile. As long as you are on PC or mobile, you can join me. Mobile is a little bit different. You just have to scroll down and click view profile. Once you click profile, it will show you my profile and then you can click join game. Dino Nugget said, can I have a huge? Yeah, we do huge giveaways on stream and Discord, my guy. Plat Station. I don't know what you're saying, my guy. Into Server Dark. I want to join, but I don't have Discords. Slaying Hard. I mean, it's pretty cool, man. If you can have Discord, I would definitely recommend it. Rebecca, we do a huge giveaways on stream and in Discord. Water King Walter said hello. Jumbo said I skinned my knee off a break. Ooh, I'm sorry to hear that, bro. Mighty said I'm joining. Slang Heart said I'm poor. Oop. Nugget said I don't have Discord. And Jumbo said I also don't have Discord. I'm sorry, guys. It's just how we. It just makes it easier.
So once you guys join my server, what you're going to do is you're going to type your username into the stream chat. You're not going to spam it. You're just going to type it in there. As soon as I see it, I'll trade you guys. I want to make sure that I'm actually trading you guys and not just some random person in the server. If I don't see it right away, try breaking up your username, because that means that Discord or YouTube blocked your chat, because sometimes it does that and it really stinks, but that's how it is. So Slayinhard did a purple poop emoji. Walter, hang on. Walter King said, I dropped my chicken nugget off a brick. Ooh, sorry to hear that. Mighty Wolf with his username. I got you here in a second. Yo, Rebecca and Mighty Wolf, thank you so much for subscribing. I appreciate you guys. Welcome to stream. I hope you guys enjoy it. SUH. Is that your username? Is the shout out to Mighty Wolf. Is that your username, bro? Yeah, I'm back, bro. I'm back. Hey, Slayinhard, if you could chill down on those emojis, it would be greatly appreciated. Yo, I eat dirt. I don't see you in my game yet, my guy. Oh, Gaming God, you said you're back. Hey, Slayinhard, thank you so much. Make sure to join my game, and then as soon as you join my game, put your username in the stream chat. If you're on a console, this is my username. Hey, I appreciate it, Gaming God. Thank you so much. Yeah, we're at 39 likes. We only need one more like, and we're going to do a giveaway on stream. I can't wait to start the giveaway. Yeah, me neither, bro. Galax said me too. Give me huge. Hey, man, we do huge giveaways on stream and in the Discord. So join the Discord and be here for the like goals. If we hit the like goal, we're definitely going to be doing a huge giveaway. But yeah, it's kind of slow today. And that's weird for a Saturday. You know what I mean? I'm on PC. Hey, man, PC and gaming is the best, honestly. I'm waiting on usernames so I can trade people. Yo, we got Tomcat still here, my guy. Hey. Oh, I was told to look at somebody's stand. I totally forgot. Oh my God, I feel so bad. Somebody told me to look at their stand in the back. Is he still here? Yeah, I see you, Jaw. I'm here. I'm sorry. 48. All right, we're going to run this giveaway here in a minute. Let me trade you first, though, my guy. Jack. Dino, you're not on my server, bro. Tamer said, bro, I have 1.17 million gems left to buy my first huge pet. Can you please give me gems? My name is... Tamer, if you join my server, I do... Yo, Dino, I need you to slow down, bro. If you don't slow down, you're going to have to get timed out. If you join my server and you put your username into the stream chat, as soon as I see it, I'll trade you. I'll give you what I'm giving everybody for a grinding package, you know, some pets and some gems, you know. Yeah. All right, my guy. I'm sorry, bro, but we're going to try again in 5 minutes, my guy, okay? I got you. But when you come back, I need you to know that we don't like spam here. Hey, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. All right, we're gonna run this giveaway. Now, remember, we don't like spam, all right? When I say we don't like spam, I mean we don't like spam, all right? All right, so let's go over here. We're going to go over here. Welcome to the giveaway stream, everybody. Mods are allowed to play because mod lives do matter. The timeout for this is cr- cranked all the way up, so you will not be timed out, okay? The keyword, there is anti-spam. If you say the keyword too many times, the bot over here will kick you out and you will not be able to participate, and there's nothing that I can do to put you back in, okay? So the giveaway is going to be basic items. So the giveaway word is stuff. All you got to do is type stuff all lowercase like this, and you'll automatically be entered in. Please do not spam it. We're going to let it roll for about 5 minutes, and then in 5 minutes, we're going to pick the winner, okay? Cool. Thank you guys for being so understanding, and I appreciate you guys. How am I doing? I'm doing pretty good, Benjamin. How are you doing? Yo, Scarecrow, stop, stop. You're going to be kicked out, Scarecrow. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, bro, don't do it. You're going to get kicked out. Don't spam. Don't spam. Don't spam. You'll get kicked out. You'll get kicked out, and there's nothing I can do. How often do I do live streams? I try to do at least once or twice a week right now. You know, I do have a job and everything like that, so I try to balance my real life with gaming, you know? But I try at least once every update. But if like the stream's not like really popping, then I'll definitely come back and I'll do more, like I'll do another stream. So I think we're gonna go live again probably next week. Like Monday or Tuesday. Yo, Tony, I'm back. What happened? We're doing a giveaway, my guy. Keyword is stuff. Don't spam it because, you know, you get kicked out. I tried to look at your stand, but there was nothing there. Please put the list back up so we can see. All right, you want to see the list? I got you, my guy. No problem. I have 2,700 agility charms. Bro, that's crazy. If you guess how many quest points I have, I will buy the hoverboard from the Avengers store and give it to you. Can I have a hint? Because I don't even know, bro. Quest points, could not tell you. Mighty Wolf said, Tony, can you do mailbox, bro? So for the first three giveaways, they're in person because there's so much stuff that I have to give away. And also when I do in-game trades with you guys, it's also in person because there's so much stuff. But like the winner of this is going to win a bunch of stuff from my inventory. You know what I mean? So, and then after that, yeah, we do mailbox giveaways and stuff. But, how I join Roblox server. How do you join it? Profile, my guy. Try not to spam the keyword because you'll be kicked out. The bot will kick you out for spamming, and I'm not adding anybody back, just so you guys know, all right? That's how it is. We keep it fair. We just don't like spam. Yo, what up? All right, Scarecrow, no problem. Yo, welcome back. Welcome back. Am I eligible for the giveaway? Yeah, Jaw, you're still in the giveaway. If you see a blue dot next to your name, you are eligible. If you do not see a blue dot next to your name, you said the giveaway too many times, or you said the keyword too many times, or you have not entered the giveaway. Because I can't join and talk at the same time since I'm on mobile. No, I fully understand, bro. How am I? I'm doing perfect. How are you doing? Jaw, you said the keyword too many times, bro. All right. So listen, I'm going to make a deal with you guys. All right. Everybody listening, I will put everybody back in the giveaway with everybody's understanding that you will not say the keyword anymore. Okay. I'm going to say 200. Do we all agree to this? I will put you back in the giveaway, but you will not say the keyword again. Okay? Alright. I'm just trying to be nice and keep it fair. Just for future reference, when we do more giveaways, it's the same way. All you got to do is say the keyword once in the beginning, and then I'll have you guys say the keyword again before we roll it, and then, you know... I already entered you. Everybody that's here right now is in the giveaway. Nobody type the keyword. No. Don't. Mimi, you're already in the giveaway. You're good. All right, can you give me, please? Yin Yin, are you in my server? Let me try and do a trade real quick with Yin Yin before we roll this, all right? Tota. Yin Yin, you're not in my server, bro. Yo, Benjamin, is it 200? Everybody's in the giveaway. Everybody's in the giveaway. I promise you, everybody's in the giveaway unless you just joined the stream. See, everybody's got a blue mark except NX and Yerman. I was close, man. I was too off, but it's all good. All right. We're going to roll this giveaway. Is everybody ready? If you are ready for this giveaway, type the number one into the chat once. All right. And the winner of the first giveaway in 3, in 2, in 1. Mimi! Hey! I thought in chat joined because I'm in Philippines. It's 2:50 p.m. Hey, it's 2:50 p.m. right here too. Hey, yo, what up? What up? Hey, what server link? If you see the bot, Mimi, look here at profile. Here, copy link address. I'm trying to get the... Oops, I typed the wrong. Here you go. Mimi, click this link that's about to pop up. Alright. I also need your username, so put your username into the stream chat, Mimi. Hi, man. A huge and sub. Thanks. What are we giving away? So our first giveaway was for a huge item package. So a bunch of stuff from my inventory. Mimi just won. If we get 30 more likes, we're gonna do potions next. We got about 45 minutes left of the stream. We have been live for an hour and 45 minutes so far. I do have an appointment that I can't miss. So. Today's going to be, you know, kind of a short stream, but we'll definitely be back next week, like Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, you got to join my server if you want to trade me. If you want to get traded some pets to grind with from the new egg and tech world and some gems, I do one trade per person per stream, unless you are a booster or a member. Then you'll get multiple trades during stream. But yeah, if you want pets and gems, you got to join me. Are you going to give away a free huge? I don't know if we're going to do a huge today because I am giving away Discord Nitro again for the second time. But next week, I would like to give away another huge. Who knows? I might run a
a huge giveaway in the Discord. I mean, it varies. Sometimes I do exclusives, sometimes I do huges. It just all depends on the mood that I'm in, you know? Yeah, I know. It would be great if you were actually here, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. Appreciate you popping in every once in a while. I'm waiting on Mimi. Yo, Mimi, can you, okay, I got your user. I see it. I got it. Trade. We're waiting on Mimi to get in here. I was clicked. I can't join. I was kicked. I can't join. Is the server full, or is it because you don't have Trading Plaza? Try and join again. You're good. You're actively trying to join, so I'm not going to reroll it on you. You got a couple minutes. It's fine. I will leave if they are next. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if there was room or not. Mimi, do you need me to come out to a regular server for you? If you do, then I can. Just tell me. I sent you a friend request. Hey, Jabba. Ow. Trying, but I keep getting kicked. All right, let me go out to a regular server, Mimi. I got you. Don't worry. I try and go above and beyond for you guys, especially if you want a giveaway. give me 30 seconds, all right? We're going to go here. I think that's the one that I need. Yeah, it is. All right, Mimi, I am in a normal server. Try and join me real quick before other people do. And I'll meet you at the beginning. Try not to blow up the server. Let Mimi get in here so I can give Mimi the winnings so we can keep doing giveaways and trading. Try and get you into the server that we're in. Yeah. We're trying to get you your winnings. It's only fair. Honestly, I think what I might do when I do get off is probably do an exclusive pack giveaway. I'll probably do one on stream, and then I'll do one in one or two in the Discord. I got a bunch of these blueberry cows, and we'll do that before the stream is over. I'm gonna give away one blueberry cow on stream, and then we'll do two in the Discord. It's full. All right, let me try again. Give me a second. Stay here for a minute. I'm gonna try and find an empty server real quick. Hold on, Mimi. I'm trying. Give me a second. If I mean, if worst comes to worst, Mimi, and you really need to go, what I can do is, instead of the stuff, I'll send you some gems in the mailbox. So that way you you get your winnings. Well, part of your winnings, but we can always re-roll the giveaway for somebody else. Do you just want gems to make it easier? Jumbo, I'm gonna trade you real quick. I just need a price evaluation in your trade real quick. I just want to know how much I'm sending her, or him, or them. Some of those. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, Gaming God, take care. Thanks for stopping in. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to send Mimi gems, and we will we'll re-roll the giveaway, and one of you guys will win all of the stuff. I just don't want to jip Mimi, so I think that's the best way that we can do it. Diamond flags. I can give some of these. Couple of these. Couple of these. Alright. So I owe Mimi 3.94 mil. Okay. Thank you, Jumbo, for letting me use your trade for a second. Alright, we're gonna send Mimi the gems. GG, gems worth of stuff. 3.94 now. Alright. Yes. Control shift. Oh, you guys are. I didn't even bring you guys over here. I'm sorry. I forgot to change screens. Of course, anytime I'm a sub with all my accounts, hey, I appreciate it. I appreciate it. All right, just so you guys see, gifts, no. Send, where's history? I could have, right here. Oops. Gifts, history. Right here, Mimi got 3.94 million worth of gems. We are going to re-roll. Yo, what up, Armin? How's it going? We are going to re-roll the giveaway for the winner of the stuff, since Mimi couldn't take it. I want to make sure somebody gets it. So once Mimi checks the mailbox, I think Mimi's going to be really happy. All right, so let's go back over here. We are going to do that. All right, we're back on the giveaway screen, all right? So we're going to re-roll it. And the new winner of the giveaway in 3, 2, 1. Yo, Mighty Wolf, my guy, you just won the stuff giveaway. Hey. Mighty Wolf, join my server, bro. I got you. I see your username already. I see it. Yo, Jumbo. All right, man. Take it easy. Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate you, and thank you for your help. Thank you for going above and beyond to try and help somebody. I really do appreciate it. Let me know. Oops, trade. Give me 1 second. I just want to confirm that this is you. Yep. All right. Guys, I'm back. Mimi, I sent you gems worth of stuff for your giveaway. We re-rolled it, but I sent you the equivalent of the gems in your inventory or in your mailbox. So check your mailbox. And I have not traded you yet, Mighty. So what I'm going to do is I'm also going to include your pets and gems from just being in the stream. So you're going to get that as well. Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. I'm over here drinking coffee. It makes me burp. Apologize. I thought I muted in time, but I didn't. No, not those. Those are a separate giveaway. Do some of these. Some of these. Some of these. Some of those. 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 Some of these, those, some of these, a couple of those. Here, you can have, I'll give you a charm stone as well, and some flags. All right, my guy, there's that. Let me give you this, the pets to be able to grind with. How old am I? I'm in my 20s. I've been a gamer all of my life. I enjoy helping other people in video games, so that's why we do giveaways, you know? Alright, my guy, here is 10k gems. I can't enter DC giveaways because I'm timed out. DM me a... I got you gems here, bro. There you go. DM me on Discord and I will... I can tell you why. Yo, you're welcome, my guy. Alright. If you need to trade me yet before I go back to the plaza, put your username into the stream chat real quick. If you're in my server, I'll trade you. Please exclusive. Jen, we don't do exclusive just giveaways. We're doing pets and stuff and gems, and we give away exclusives when we hit our light goals. Mon, what's your user, Mon? I already traded you. All right, we're going back to a plaza. So I already traded you once. All right, while I'm transferring, let me review. All right, I messaged you back, Artemis. It's something that we take very seriously, so that's why. Alright, if you guys are just tuning in, type your usernames into the stream chat. As soon as I see it, I'll trade you guys. We do have roughly about 25 minutes left. So, Artemon, I can revise the decision as long as you promise not to do it again. I just don't want to see you get kicked out, because there's been people joining and spamming and getting kicked out right away. So I don't want you to get mixed up with those people. So as long as you don't do it again, I can revise the decision and I can actually remove the timeout. I was going to respond via text, but it's too much right now. Unique, you got to be in my server, bro. Join my server. If you need traded, join my server. And then as soon as you join my server, put your username in the stream chat. As soon as I see it, I'll trade you guys. If I'm not responding to you, that means that I can't see your username because YouTube is blocking it, so... All right, you heard me. I was actually planning on making an announcement in the Discord about this subject once the stream was over. All right, I got you, Gaming King. My guy. Appreciate you joining. Some gems for you as well. Ready? Yes. Hang on 1 second. You're most welcome, my guy. Artemon, if you read the end of it, it says video or art. It means you can post, like, you can post a video in the media channel if you upload it through Discord. You can't send a link. And art is also just a picture, but it's no advertisements. That means links. That's what that rule means. I know it's kind of vague, but that's what it means. I'll have it revised so it's more plain. But yo, Shiny's in here, my guy. Where's he at? Shiny, where are you? Is he hiding? Where's he hiding?
over here in the diamond mine? I don't think he would be. He's not. I just don't see him. See if he responds. I'm waiting for any last minute people to join so we can do a couple more trades real quick. Alright, if you're still here in chat, yo, Miss Tryharder, what up, what up? We're gonna be ending the stream here in like 15 minutes. I'm trying to do two more giveaways. We have 50 likes, we need 20 more likes to do the potion giveaway, and then I'm gonna do a exclusive bet on stream. So definitely like up the stream. Yo, anyway, you got something to spare? I'm kind of new to the game and trying to get my first exclusive. Miss Tryharder, what I could do for you is yo, bro, slow down. Too fast. Try that again in a minute. All right, cool. So what I do is I give away, for people that join my server, I'll give them pets from the best egg to help them grind, and then I'll give you some gems to help you. If you want to join my server, I can give you stuff. If you don't have Trading Plaza, let me know. I can go to a regular server and trade you. Okay, cool. If you join me, here, I'll give you the link right here. It is there you go. Now you're good. We just don't like spam here, bro. What? Reconnect, come on. Please don't. Hang on 1 second. My game just crashed. It's all good. My game just crashed, Miss Tryhotter. So you might have to rejoin me again. I'm sorry. Nah, I fully get that. But we do huge pets and we do exclusive pet giveaways on stream and in Discord as long as we hit our like goals or if I'm feeling generous. I don't respond to spam. We time people out, we kick people for spam. It's just how it is. Hang on 1 second. I'm having a issue with Roblox. Let me close and restart it.
Doing server. Yeah, man. Donations are not required, but they are appreciated because they do go back out to the community. Anybody else, is anybody else having a problem with Roblox? Because I can't get in. It kicked me, and then it's just not letting me in. I kind of lied. I got one golden exclusive pet for my friend. Hey, man. There's currently an issue with some systems impacting player experience.
Oh my god, dude.
Man, I'm having the time of my life right now. Red Ninja did a few minutes ago. Yeah, I'm seeing server issues. I just pulled up the server stats. I'm trying to get into just a server. I think you did a typo because your title said that it's update 8, but it's update 7. Is it? Then I'm ahead of the game, you know? Is there a live countdown? What do you mean? For the giveaways? Or... Yo, what up, Flappy? I keep getting kicks. I can't even get into the game. I keep trying to restart to get back in, but it won't even let me join. Part of Roblox servers are down. I've tried to rejoin 5 times now. There we go. Alright, you can join me, Miss Triarder. Let me know when you're in. Put your username to stream chat once you're in. Because I forget what it is. Okay, I got you. Let's... As soon as you're loaded. Once you load it in, move around so I know that you're loaded in. Yeah, I know, I see you. Yo, what up? What up, Leon? This is probably going to be the last trade that I'm doing. I'm going to run a exclusive pet giveaway, and then we are going to call the stream there. We will be live again next week, probably Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, Monday or Tuesday. So I have an appointment that I gotta get to today, actually in like 10 minutes. So we're gonna try and run through this as quickly as possible. Yo, what up? What up? If you're new here, make sure to subscribe. Check out the Discord. We're giving away Discord Nitro Basic in our Discord. We gave one away yesterday, and we're giving away another one that will be picked tomorrow. I'm going to do some exclusive pet giveaways in the Discord as well. So if you have Discord, definitely join our Discord, exclamation point Discord. This is for you. That is for you. All right, I'll check it out in 1 second. Power. I hope this helps you on your journey and grinding. These are from the best egg in the last area. Alright, I'm going to sit right here by the mailbox real quick, and we're going to run a giveaway, alright? Everybody cool with that? Cool. Alright, so I'm going to explain this to you guys. If you're new here, you only have to say the timeout, or you only have to say the keyword once, okay? If you say the keyword too many times, the bot will automatically remove you from the giveaway, and you will not be added back to the giveaway. Say the keyword once. We hate spam. All right. So we're going to be doing an exclusive pet giveaway. It's going to be for a blueberry cow. And the keyword is, the keyword is pet. All lowercase, pet. Only say it once. Yo, what up? What up? What up? All right. We're going to let that cook for a minute. At the same time, we are going to be doing a giveaway in our Discord. Let me showcase that real quick. So if you join our Discord and whatnot, you're going to go to the verify page right here. You're going to click the screen check mark. It confirms that you're not a bot. We have an event in our Discord. As soon as we get YouTube partner, these numbers are kind of outdated. We're going to be giving away not one, not two, but three huge pets in the Discord. We gave away 17 billion gems in Pet Simulator X for just people chatting in here. So, you know, once this giveaway is over, we might do something like that again. You're going to go down to self rolls right here. You're going to click this party hat right here. This gives you the giveaway ping. You'll know whenever we do a giveaway. We have applications. You can join our clan, our grind team, and our giveaway host staff. That's pretty cool because general chats are in the main hall right here in media. You got voice chats. Here's giveaways. We are giving away Discord Nitro currently. It ends tomorrow. Alpha Wolf won the one yesterday. We gave away about 4 to 8 huges in the Discord in the past week. All huge happy computers. Definitely check it out. We got trading chats. We got win and loss. It's all these cool things. Check it out. We're going to start this giveaway. Duration. I don't know. We're going to run the duration for probably like 5 hours. Winners, we're going to do 3. Blueberry. Hey, thank you so much. Takeda James, thank you so much for subscribing. Sorry it's at the end of the stream, but I appreciate you. We'll be live again next week, so definitely try and tune in next week. Blueberry Cow, we're doing 3 exclusives in the Discord, so giveaway pings at everyone. React above to enter. So yeah, I'm gonna send this to everybody. To enter the giveaway, you're gonna click this little party hat right underneath, and it'll automatically enter you into the giveaway. Once this is over, it'll draw the 3 winners. You might have to give me a little time to pay it out because I will not be home. So I'll explain all that once it rolls. Update 8 isn't out. That's cool. I'm ahead of the game then. We are ahead of the game, aren't we? Yes, we are. Cool. We are going to be doing the giveaway now. So everybody, one last time, type pet all lowercase into the chat. Once you type it once more into the chat, type the number 2 so I know that you guys did it. And once I see 2s, we'll roll the giveaway and the winner will get the blueberry cow. Alright, I'm seeing twos. Seeing twos. Perfect. Alright, ready? And the winner in three, in two, in one. Hey, Leon, my guy. GG's, GG's. I can't type your name because it's got that weird asterisk. Yo, Leon, what's your username, bro? Type your username into the stream chat. Let's go to mailbox. Yo, Nathan Pro, here's some free fruits. Hey, 123 fruits, rainbow fruits. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for the donation. Can we get some W's in the chat for him, bro? Thank you so much. Yo, Leon, I need your user, bro. All right, I got it. Perfect, perfect. Thank you so much. I'm going to send. GG's. Man won a blueberry cow. A. GG's, GG's. Confirm that this is you, Leon, before I send it. I want to make sure it's actually you. All right, perfect. I appreciate you guys. Thank you guys so much for stopping in the stream. It's been fun. I'm sorry this was kind of like a short stream. However, I have an appointment that I have to get to. We will be live again next week, either Monday or Tuesday. If you are in the Discord, I keep up with you guys and I'll let you know what's going on. If you're not in the Discord, turn on the bell notifications. We give away stuff for free all the time. All right, take it easy, guys. Appreciate you.